and you too will see what's hidden in plain sight.
You have to take a closer look.
I can see one.
Hold it in
she
your
needs
mind,
to focus now. She needs
find
to
one
eyes.
Like it to open the gate. It's near. Focus, and you will find it. Look towards the gate, and the gate will open.
The gate is open. Go through the gate.
Go through it.
It's dangerous.
Follow it.
It worked.
Illusion hides the path to Valravn. Don't trust your eyes. Find another way to see the truth.
What's that?
It's a door.
No.
Behind the veil, don't we? But once we do,
Valravn's power of illusion comes from ravens. Align the ravens to break his magic seal.
Show me what you have seen, Truth.
Look how much it's changed.
Who make it back are forever changed.
What's happening? She can get up now. She can get up. It must be magic. Magic. A trick. Valravn. Valravn. How can she get up? It's him.
Dark magic draws her closer.
It's not him. He's helping her. It's not him.
It's a trick.
She's doing it on her own. He's not tricking her. It's magic.
It's an illusion.
The song. Bellraven. Bellraven's song. It's over here. It's over here.
It's there. It's over there. No, it's here. There's two.
Listen, focus.
Listen. It's magic.
It's magic. It's magic. This reminds me of something. The forest.
Where? Which forest?
The wilds. The wilds.
She left the map.
She went to the wilds alone.
Why did she go to the map?
She wanted to fight her own darkness. She thought she could beat her own.
Did she beat the darkness?
No. It nearly killed her, but she tried.
Druth. Druth helped her.
She'd be dead.
She can't beat her own darkness.
Look, the gate is open.
Overcome Valravan's final illusion to face him in his keeping. I know you can do it, Senua. You have the sight.
We both see the darkness. We can fight it together. Speak to me, Druth. Tell me a story.
Senua, listen. I will tell you the tale of a man called Findan. The Northmen captured Findan's sister, and his father sent him to pay for her release. But they took his gold, put him in chains, and held him for a day and a night without food or water. Then they released him. I don't know why. Upon his return, his father's enemies in Erin set fire to his home. His father burnt to death, and his brother was killed. But he escaped with sorrow in his heart. His father's enemies offered redress for his loss and invited him to a feast. It was at a hall near the sea. But when he went there, they betrayed him to the Northmen, who enslaved him and took him to hell. 6 years later, his slave masters landed on the shores of Orkney, burning all before them. And into that fire, Findan made his escape. What was Findan? Burnt away that day. But from the flames, a new man stepped forward, and Druth was born. Druth, the man that I am now. And though Findan never set eyes on his dear sister again, I, Druth, have found you, Senua.
I wish you could have seen my home before these dark times.
Human flesh. And I still hear their cries carried in the wind. Do you hear them too, Senua?
Yes, I heard their screams, and I still hear them now.
To Helheim is sealed to the living. But you already walk amongst the dead. Look towards the gate. The Northmen of Hell worship the devourers. In insatiable gods of darkness. I come from Eren, Senua, where I once followed my own gods, the Tuatha De Danann.
Why did you abandon your gods?
Senua, I was a man of knowledge, not a warrior. To survive, I did things. Bad things. Like you, Senua. The man I once was has died.
Tell me truth. How did you escape your darkness?
Senua, once I found my purpose, I was no longer enslaved to the suffering I had to endure to reach it. Unclouded by fear, I could see it clearly in others. Even my captors feared the fire of Surt. And so, during one raid, I took my chance and ran, knowing that they would not follow.
Fuck.
Fool, ran into the fire. They left me for dead. Maybe they were right. But here I am. Free.
I'm glad I found you in the wilds. I wouldn't have made it without you.
The journey to Helheim is never a straight one. Each must find their own path. Align yourself to its secrets, and you will find yours.
It's not Dillion.
She left her father. She trained hard alongside her friend. Dillion.
Do you remember the way he stroked your hair?
She saw things no one else could. Patterns. Shapes. Movement.
What about wasting your time just to lay?
An intuition that made her an exceptional warrior.
What does she think?
Friendship turned to love.
Special.
But the shadow of darkness never let her go.
They mean
and she was caught
nothing.
Between two worlds.
Special.
That of Zinbel and her past.
It all be a waste of her time.
And Dillion.
What if this is pointless?
Her future.
What are you doing?
Two realities tearing at her soul.
Do you think you could make this work?
You keep seeing runes. You see runes everywhere.
Everywhere.
What if they're not real?
What if they don't actually make sense?
Gods were lying.
If you think it makes sense, but really the gods are playing with you. It makes sense in your mind, but it's wasting your time.
You have no time for this. Speed
these
up.
Rooms. These rooms mean nothing.
It's all part of their game. They've set you trials to distract you.
And they've set you up, and now they're going to watch you for.
What if these trials mean nothing?
Gods can see laughing at you.
What if they take you no closer to Dillion?
From that moment on, wherever he was, he would see those hideous eyes staring back at him. Sometimes, we allow our own fear to...
What's that sound? Dillion! They're coming for me!
Oh.
anywhere without your light. Take the torch and move. Lighting the torch.
It's not gonna help her.
She's lighting the torch. Light is safe to keep her down. Do you think you can keep away from the sharks if you light the torch? You're wrong. She did it. She's done it. Well done.
This place. It reminds her of the isolating, suffocating darkness that she lived through as a young girl. Imprisoned in her room at night. The faces in the dark, coming through the walls. She once thought everyone could see them. I mean, that's what children say all the time, isn't it? There are monsters in the dark. By the time she realized that only she could see them, her father, Zinbel, could see the monster in her.
Roasted heart, and takes Fafnir's treasure. And he embarks on a new quest. To ride to Hinderfell and find Brynhild, the Valkyrie.
What's she doing?
She's lighting the torch.
She's making light. She's making a fire.
She's got light on the other side.
You killed her. What's the fire? What's she thinking? How's she going to get there?
Faster, keep going. Stop.
No. She cannot bargain with Hela.
She's not strong enough to kill Hela.
What is Hela already? No one can bargain with Hela.
What does Hela want? What can she give her? She could give her her own soul.
No.
Her soul's rotting.
She'd rather die.
It's a worthless soul.
But it's all she has to give.
She has a warrior soul. What more could she give?
A cursed soul. Of course she is, no matter what she does.
She can feel the wind climbing
up. She can see it.
The bridge.
She can't cross the bridge.
It's broken. She has to fix it.
It's too dangerous.
She's done it before.
You have to fight on.
She can't.
The final battle.
This isn't just a broken bridge, is it? Mother, you showed me how to see further. To see the hidden wonders in our world and explore new paths into the unknown. To lead so that others may follow, or to warn so that they may avoid. That is our gift and our duty. I'm not going to look away in fear anymore.